Audi of one of Yomagi Voltage. And I'm going to play some more Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explore the Sky. You may be wondering, Voltage, why do you sound really thick right now? And why you haven't uploaded in a better part of almost a week right now? I think, let me just check actually on my phone here. How long has it been since I last uploaded? It's been approximately 3 days since I've last uploaded a video, and the day before that I uploaded a video, one day earlier than that, when I made the Uber Frenzy of Fracas. Because today currently is the 8th, tomorrow's actually my birthday. But in the last 3 days before this, I've been very, very sick. Even now I'm still sick with a massive cold. So, if I start coughing sporadically randomly, don't worry, I'm fine. I'll manage. It's part of content creator's job to manage the ups and downs. Did you hear that, Voltage? So I didn't imagine that sound after all. It was like some sort of roar. But I wonder what it could be. Who knows what's ahead? But let's be brave and let's keep going on. New there. Let's go.
Yeah.
Also, just woke up. And when we reach the top, we may meet Yuxi at last. Let me answer my big question. Who am I? That is, who was I before I lost my memory? That reminds me. I still haven't said a word about this to Rex. Might be a good idea to say that. Yes. What is it, Voltage? Something like that, the Amor Yodo. You have something to tell me. What is it? Confess what happened since a regular base camp. You what? Ever since you reached the base camp, you had a feeling that someone knew this place, and you also learned about the Pokemon Legend Five on Lake. And that's you, right? So the legend says it can erase memories? So you suspect that you've been here before, Voltage. You think you encountered Yuxi who took your memory. I see. So that's what has been on your mind, Voltage. Voltage? Well, now we just have one more reason to get to the top. We have to meet Yuxi and find out what really happened. I wonder what you were like before you lost your memory, Voltage. Perhaps Yuxi can provide the answers. Let's go. Let's make our way to the top, Voltage. First? Oh, I thought the chat cutscene was gonna happen, but I guess not right now. I don't think Dig works on you. Cause aren't you part? I'm not gonna take the risk. I think you're part fly. I think you're bug flying. You're one of those weird examples of dumb Pokemon move of dumb Pokemon types that I don't like. I'll just quick attack you again to make you pay your lesson. There we go. Thank you for dying in a ball of fire because you're annoying as hell because no one likes you. Because no one will ever like you because you're stupid as hell. I mean, you're a Krikatoon. Who cares? Woohoo! You're a lame Pokemon. You don't deserve to exist in the Pokemon world. Well, you do deserve to exist because you're a Pokemon. But in my eyes, you're just sad. We got a friend behind it. In the little mines. Come on, buddy. I thunderbolt 10 millivolts, the surgeon thumping through. Could you kindly turn around, please, Voltage? Now, you, I can dig. Because I know you're not flying type. I hope. You don't seem flying-ish. Not very effective, wow. Lucky I have him to help me out. Thanks, Rex. 2-2-1 actually not bad. Just spikes. Yeah. Or iron thorns. What a waste of time. Going down to this one room then, I guess. You damn bug. I didn't kill you? Ow! My face! Fire slam my face and deal. How much HP do you have of your butt cheeks? You're a bit tanky. I'm getting that kind of motion again that I need to farm again off camera later on, I guess. Because I'm a little bit weak for these Pokemon for some reason. Bruh, this is a dead end tunnel. Why? Last video that I was doing this, I was a god tier lucky when I found the fucking stairs. And this time it's the second to last human check. Bruh. Here comes the stair luck again, I guess. I'll just shut up. I don't mind recruiting a Shuckle eventually, honestly. Shuckle's a funny guy. He sucks in combat, but is a defensive tank like a fucking freight train. He will take 10,000 and a half hits for you in combat. I think that's how it is for him in particular.
Come on, buddy.
You're not fairy type yet, so kaboom. Ah! But he's not fair yet. So that punch hurts like a freight train. No, I don't want to learn a new move. Because that's not Thunderbolt. Double Team, I don't care about. I could play the stall-ass game every floor and just go dring, dring, dring with Double Team, but no. I'm not that kind of fighter. A-Rex level. Didn't level the thing, only I did. This could be a problem. Never mind, I did 63 damage to his face. We got a dog! What a dog doing? Besides getting punched in the face. Oh boy. This is just mean, isn't it? Yeah, that's just mean-spirited. I just punched a dog in the face. Don't take that out of context. Ooh, that's a blue gummy. That's not a water gummy as well. I mean, I actually think I have a blue gummy for Manaphy when I unlock that character for the story later on. So I think I could take all the water gummies, all the blue gummies I want. Ooh. Rex, I need help now. Oh, fuck. I can't charge a move. I need to kill you now. It won't... It was too risky to attempt it. We'll blow back. I'll blow you back. I really need to stop talking right now. Everything I'm saying is just... It just sounded really weird currently. Sheesh. Come on, Rex. Dragon Rage, thank you. Woohoo! Also, don't worry, the next boss fight, unfortunately, I'm the DPS for it. Also, unfortunately, I need to get in its face to beat the DPS. For Groudon's fight. Power bands uses first both things because you can't pick it up. I've already got one of them earlier as well. Besides, for once, if anyone's a power band user, surprised it's a Pikachu. You would think it'd be the Charmander, but no, it's the Pikachu, the power band user. Put the power band on me actually, because what am I currently holding? I'm holding a special band. We have four. We have three power bands. We don't need three power.
By the power of Thor, get smitten and then get shitten on. I am excessive.
I feel like killing my HP completely with a berry on the ground. That's a Magmar. Ah, excellent.
Your aim sucks.
I really always underestimate the move smoke screen. It's kind of broken in this game in particular. In other games, DX, it sucks. He's dead. Not a big surprise. Did I just go into a dead end? Yes, I did. Don't attack my partner, punk. You deserve this. You deserve everything that just happened. Thank you. Your death was useful for once. Him charging like a doofus in his demise and our success. No, I want to go down this tunnel, please, sir. The controls in this on an emulator are not intuitive, especially when I'm doing it on a tablet. Why did I go up this path? This is not Gates of Infinity or anything like that. I got a same thing in this path up there. This is Explorers of the Sky. I played too many different PMDs recently, I guess. I keep thinking other paths will lead to other rooms when they don't lead to other rooms because there's no other rooms to go to. I don't like this room. There's just three enemies in here, and they want to kick my butt into next year. I just need to slam tackle you once, probably. You crit me? I'll just completely slam you into the dirt then, buddy. Don't mess with the Pikachu that can shatter gods, apparently, in lore. Ooh. Shuckle, your HP is butt. Your defense may be got, but your HP is no. Don't be a hero, homie. Floor 7. I'm finishing this judge. I don't care about the time for the video. I want the money. Give me the money first, and then I'll go to the next floor. The money is the priority. Money. I'll end up directly in front of the boss fight, I think. We've climbed far up. This place, it feels strange somehow. The very air is charged with tension. It's making my skin crawl all over. I feel like I'm being crushed by a terrible sense of danger. You mean that sense of danger? It's that sound we heard earlier, Voltage. Just as I thought, it was that sound of roaring. Something is coming. Oh boy. Hey, it's the guild. Good fish. Hey, hey, hey. Check this out, everyone. This is the Groudon statue. Oh, but there's no one else here. Are you really sure that you saw the Guildmaster Corphish? Sure I am. Sure, I'm sure. I saw him when I was scuttling back to the base camp. The Guildmaster dashed past all willy-nilly in hot pursuit of a perfect apple. I gave him a shout and a wave, but he seemed too occupied to holler back. but I guess that Voltage's team went up ahead. So I better to bet that the Guildmaster went up after them, don't you think? Hmm? The ground. What? It's shaking. Oh boy. What? Whatever could that be? What an uproar it is. Maybe something is going on up there. Let's head up, hurry. Hmm? Hey Dad, did you hear something right over here? Like moaning and groaning? Oh, you just imagined it. Now let's hurry. Yep. I wanted to see this at the very least. You're screwed. Yeah, you're totally screwed. You're screwed. You're screwed. You're screwed. I had to do it to them. How do we tell for Nash's gas special combo like nothing? And how did Willie Tuff strike back at us? It's unbelievable. I don't get ad revenue, so I can do what I want right now. I'll call it here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye. Next episode, I'm be fighting this ugly thing. It's Yuxie. Who would have thought? Better save before I actually do something regrettable, because it might end up trying to kick me out of my battle that I'm in right here. Go save right here. There we go. Save file 2. Save the data.